Hi, Tremaine, and everyone over there at T&M Construction. I hope you're doing well. Thanks for responding to me. I just wanted to shoot you this quick video. Like I said in my email, I want to give you some recommendations to help you guys grow. I'm sure you're wondering, why do I do this? Well, I'm doing this because number one, I know business owners these days are so busy. They don't have the time to learn these kind of things that I'm going to show you. Number two, 90% of people use Google to look for local services like kitchen remodeling, bathroom remodeling, etc. 70% of them do not leave the front page. And I'm going to show you some numbers to show you that, there's quite a bit of people who are looking for your services. And then number three, there's so much information out there. There's so much information about, what I'm going to show you. So many people who are experts. So I just wanted to prove my value, give you value, and kind of prove myself by, giving you these tips. So I'm gonna show you basically three main things, which are content, citations, and backlinks. These three things will help you improve your visibility on Google for those 90% of people who are searching. And those 70%, if you're on the front page, those 70% who stay on the front page. All right, so let's get started. Let me not waste any more of your time. I'm sorry, I forgot to mention my name is Charles. Thanks for responding to me. All right, let's go. Content. Content is everything on your page. Now I can tell you have a Google, what do they call the Google business sites, which are, a little bit hard to edit properly. Anyway, let's work with this. Everything I've highlighted is content. The words, the pictures, the words behind the pictures, etc. For example, let me show you. If I try and save this picture, I can tell what you saved it as. You saved it as a date, 22, I guess. Oh wow, you just put it there, a few days ago. Let's see. Let's take another picture. I can tell you've saved it as 2019, 12/09. So Google reads all of this. When it wants to put a relevant website in front of the person who's searching, it looks at your website, sees if it's relevant or not. So it's important to save even your pictures as keywords. And I'm going to get into what keywords are. I mean, basically, keywords are those phrases people type into Google to look for your business. For example, if I'm looking for a bathroom remodeler in New Jersey, I just did this earlier, bathroom remodel in New Jersey, this is the keyword that Google will also kind of pick up, so it's important to have these phrases on your site. So to optimize with Google, you need to have about 1,000 to 1,500 words of authoritative text littered, sprinkled with these keywords. Now, what is authoritative? By authoritative, I mean text that shows who you are, what you do, your services, the exact locations you service. So it knows that when someone's looking, so Google will tell if someone's looking for your service in this location or whatnot, you will be relevant for that search and Google will put you up there in front. So that's it for content. Remember, if I was you, I would try to add quite a bit of content. I see you have a blog, but just kind of describing exactly who you are, what you do, the services and locations you service, and also include those keywords in all that text. Second thing I want to talk about is citations. Now let's go back to the Google search. If someone searches for a bathroom remodel in New Jersey, first thing you'll see are ads, Google ads. Now, Google ads are always hit and miss. They can tend to get more expensive because you pay per click. Every time someone clicks, you're paying. That price depends on your niche and also your location and your competitors. So sometimes I tell my clients that it can get expensive, but if you want quick, faster leads, you can start bidding for Google Ads. Right after the Google Ads, right below the Google Ads is what's known as the map pack, where you have three businesses and a map. These are local-oriented searches. Now, how do you get to the front page over here? Because if you click on more businesses, you'll see the other businesses in that location, in the map back. Now, the way to rank higher and higher here so that you can be on the front page is through citations. Citations are anywhere on any online directory that your name, address, and business phone number are listed, exactly as they are in your Google My Business page. And by directories, I mean directories like LinkedIn, Yext, DexKnows, Better Business Bureau, EasyLoco, yellowpages.com, whitepages.com, superpages.com. The more relevant and higher in quantity, higher in number citations you have, the higher you rank in the map pack. Now, there are tools out there that you can look at your competitors and find out how many citations they have and where they're cited, and make sure that you're in those citations, I mean, in those directories. But that's not enough. You want to dominate your competition. So you double or even triple, or you know, increase by 50 the amount of citations that you have. And that's very possible. It does take a lot of time, but it's worth it if you're in the front page. Because like I said, 70% of people don't leave the front page. They'll click on the business here. Okay, so that's citations. Let's go to the next section of the search, which is below the map pack. And this is the organic listing section. Now, how do you rank higher here? It has to do with backlinks. Backlinks, citations, and content, but backlinks is also heavy in this area. Now, a backlink is when a different website directs people to you, to your website. You know, if you think of the internet as a whole group of web pages linked together, backlink is when one web page links to your web page. So, for example, if there's a bathroom remodeling conference somewhere in New Jersey, and they have a blog forum and they have a link to you, that's a good backlink. Google sees that as relevant and will put you higher in those kinds of searches for that niche. Not all backlinks are the same, because if it's a like a Arby's in Philadelphia that has a backlink to you, that's not in the same niche. Google can tell that and will drop your relevancy. So you wouldn't be showing up as much because it thinks that you're a spammy website, like you're not legit. I use a tool called Ahrefs. And what I'm going to do, let's take this website over here, copy. So I use this tool called Ahrefs. It's a popular tool. A lot of people have it, but I use it to analyze websites and also analyze keywords and see how many people are searching and etc. So I've pasted the site. And you can tell here that page is ranking for that search because it has 62 backlinks from 13 domains. And these are the keywords that Google is recognizing it from. So whoever's doing your website, it's up to them to like go in, look at these backlinks, the backlinks of your competitors, and make sure. Like you can see, these Newstar, Localese.biz, etc. These are all business directories here. In fact, it's the same site. Capital Coupon, it's a coupon site. Customer Lobby, etc. So whoever's doing your website or SEO, let them go into your competitors. Make sure you know the relevant backlinks, you have the same. Not only that, you want to beat them so you stay on top of the search results. So you want to increase them by 50 or even 100. Let's take another, here, let's see. Let's take these guys, bathroom remodeling. Copy link address. Let's put them into this site here. I think they've been a while, they've been there for a while. Bathplanetnewjersey.com. Let's just look at the backlinks. Let this load. See, they have 895 backlinks from 555 referring domains. Go into the backlinks, and you can see a lot of them are just directories as well. So it's easy to catch up with them, but it will take some time. Sometimes they can be in classifieds or on blog posts, etc. But it's up to whoever is doing your SEO, building your website, helping you to look at your competitors, make sure you're in the same, you have the same powerful backlinks. And then look at your own site. Here, I had put you in here. Now you have about 20 backlinks from 4 domains. Look at your own site. Make sure you remove the bad backlinks if you have any bad backlinks. I can tell that these are mostly local 20. These are mostly directories. So those three things, sir, those three things, content, citations, and backlinks, if you work on them, you'll start to rise higher and higher in these kinds of searches. And just to show you, using that same tool, Ahrefs, I put in the keyword bathroom remodel in New Jersey, and I can see 100 people look for that every month. And then I can use a tool to look for better keywords, you know? Here we go, related terms, or even matching terms. Here we go, bathroom remodel. This is national. That's why you can see 87,000 people look for that every month. But if it's in New Jersey, bathroom remodeling New Jersey, 100 people. Bathroom remodel in New Jersey, 100 people. Bathroom remodeling NJ, 90 people. Bathroom renovation NJ, 90 people. So this is what I meant. You can find out the number of people who are looking for your service every month. This tool is conservative, so this is the least amount of people. I'm sure the real number is more than this, maybe twice as much. But yeah, so work on those three things and you'll start to rank higher and higher in this in these searches, and you'll start to see more people calling you. Hopefully you'll start closing with more clients. If you want to work with me, I'm more than willing to do that. Again, my name is Charles. Just respond to my email. I will ask you for feedback though, because I'd like to know if you have any questions or if you if you want more explanation on anything that you've seen. So I'm gonna hit you up for some feedback. If you don't want to work with me, that's fine. No harm, no foul. Take these tips, show this video to whoever's building your website or whoever's doing your SEO, and just grow. Thanks a lot and have a great day.